Hi guys, this is GAS and Remote Sensing Basic YouTube channel. If you're new to watch this channel, subscribe it. Okay, today we go to see how to do unsupervised classification in RGAS. For unsupervised classification, I have downloaded the Landsat imagery from Earth Explorer website. I have attached how to download the Landsat imagery YouTube video in the description. Please see it. Now I add the Landsat imagery bands for creating the false color composite. See, this is the Landsat imagery downloaded from Earth Explorer. I have had 543 bands for creating false color composite. Okay, these are the three bands. For creating false color composite, composite band tool is there. It is available in ARC toolbox. See, this is the ARC toolbox. In that you select the data management tool, raster, raster processing, clip, sorry, composite band. Select these three bands. And just give OK. Okay, the false color composition is created. For unsupervised classification, I am going to select one steady area, one small area. See, this is my steady area. I am going to do the unsupervised classification only for this area. Okay. For unsupervised classification, sorry, before that we go to clip this area using the clip tool from the same toolbar. Select the composite image, false color composite, and output extent is our steady area. Just tick this use it main input feature for clipping. Okay. See, this is the clipped one. Using this, we go to create the unsupervised classification. For this, image classification tool is there. See, this one is the image classification tool. If it is not there, you select the image classification. Just right click on the empty space and select the image classification. Okay. See, the ISO cluster unsupervised classification is the one of the unsupervised classification technique. In that you select the clipped image. The input raster is our clipped image. Okay. For example, I have give the number of classes is 5. For simple output, if you want, you change the location, output location, just changes. See, the unsupervised classification is completed. Okay. The black color indicates the river and blue is the crab land and green is the fallow land and light blue is the land without scrub and pink color is indicate the sandy area. Okay, this is the simple classification. For example, I'm going to increase the classes into the 10 for better output. Okay, the same ISO cluster unsupervised classification. Select the composite clipped one. Here you type 10 for number of classes. This is the detailed classification. See the difference from previous one to this one. Okay, I'm going to convert this previous one from raster to polygon to calculate the area. See, the conversion tool is there. You select the from raster option, that raster to polygon. Select the ISO cluster one, the first one, and field is value. See, it is converted into the shape file. Using this, you can calculate the area. I can change the color. Select the grid code here. See, the same one in the shapefile format. Okay, I'm going to decrease the outline width for better view. See, now it is good to see. Okay. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for upcoming videos. Thank you.